It's progress, right? Press the any key. So we're gonna try and get the following done in 60 minutes. Glitchless, warpless, no major skips. Yes! 60 minutes, let's go. Can we do it? I don't know, we're gonna find out. Play the following. Let's turn this volume up. A little light. Yeah, that looks good. Way out. Why is it not working? Still not working. Now I'm annoyed. Oh, it is working. Except, way too far back. Why is it not working? Undo split. Undo split. Here we go. Yikes.
Lena, do you copy?
Crane, damn it. You're breaking up.
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
You're on your own.
Lena? Lena! God,
missed it.
Mountains.
How did I miss it? Oh gosh. Okay.
The place looks occupied, more or less.
Yeet!
What? Danny? Oh, as for Jasir. But understand, I've got my eye.
Need something?
Are you the
not
one
from
in
you.
Charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
Talk to Jasir.
You will not see him again. Do you hear me? I forbid it.
Father, please. Can't we talk
no,
about this?
No. End of discussion.
Look at his collar.
Fine.
It moves with his beard. That's great.
Wait. Eski.
I don't know, and
yet you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back.
All right.
What the? You forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just got to get rid of them. No structure, no walls, no night for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
Okay, Khan, I got the ride. Khan, are you there? Come on.
You're looking for Khan?
I didn't ask a pile leader, I assume. Yeah.
So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish.
Don't kick sideways.
Jazeer sent me. Okay, listen, Ali, bandits, this place has to be at least here, sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water. Get the valve open. Where is it? Ali, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Oh, this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Come on! Come on! Slow.
Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the barn. I'll tell Jazeer you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Miracle. It's a
you don't
miracle.
Even know what you just did for us.
Yeah.
Arwell's up.
So,
follow me, please.
Okay.
Jazeer.
Yes, that's okay. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could have.
Members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care.
I'm not a
then. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over and.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
Don't kick sideways. Don't do it.
You're the type of student who will overtake the master, Kyle. There are not many, even among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have.
Why am I getting kicked sideways like that? Already did Bill all. Now we're talking to the faceless.
Oh,
you think you have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it.
Do not stray from it. I like how the cones reset.
I don't understand. Wait.
Oh boy. Well, that was close. My bad, dude.
Perhaps we owe you an apology, Kyle. You are gone. And yet we still do not entirely trust your intentions. We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the mother without seeing us. We know you did everything you could about that running water, but our people got even sicker once it came back on. You need to get back here.
I didn't want to fall off of this like the other day. So I slowed down. What's the phrase in racing? You got to slow down to go fast. Whoa, I never done that in two before. That was good. All right, so we talked to the mother. Now we do this thing. And there's no way to get past this part. Because you can't do this jumping thing. It's weird. It's weird. Yeah, me too.
I understand
me too.
You're still confused. Don't worry. That's just how the first time feels. The trance lasts for a couple of hours.
Wait, trance? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real. But don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However,
don't try it again.
Soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the mother. Continue what you started, and your question shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena?
Yeet!
Come on, Lena! Thank God. Listen to me.
Is it faster just to
this, but I'm immune.
I saw her. The
run there?
She
probably not.
To
I'm gonna stay the course and get my car, get my buggy.
They didn't attack me. Lena. Oh. Shit.
That was not cool. Oh, I knew that was coming too. I knew it was coming and it still happened. I tried to slow down and it wasn't enough. It's because of that weight transfer, it gets you every time. There's an explosive zombie. I would say that was deliberate, but I had no idea he was there until it was too late. All right, finally, we're at a point where I can start unleashing this thing.
Thanks, Jazeer. To go down.
Inputs checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Yeet! Copy that. Consider it resolved, sir.
Sideways. Looks like the big guy wrecked this car. Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
There. A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field. Didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting
question. Aw. Aw, thanks, bud. It says I'm a minute behind. I'm offended by that. I went the wrong way. Shiza. Oh my gosh. Who's deliberate? Yeah, I meant to do that. Yeah. Of course I did. Who wouldn't?
It's good.
Yeah, well, pizza with you. All right. So check out the cave. Got it.
Deliberate? No, it wasn't.
Lena.
Kyle, why haven't you contacted us?
Lena, listen good while this damn thing works. I know what's going on. They have something 100 times better than Antizin. The good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle, but
more reason for me to get this done. Keep your fingers crossed.
Ooh, I lucked out there. I probably should have crashed.
Second one's dead too, no surprise there.
Mayday, mayday.
Holy fuck, Rise's men? The goods are undamaged.
I thought I marked my faceless. Damn it.
Are you there? I'm at the cave you mentioned, and I found two of your brothers. I also heard a distress call. It mentioned some goods that aren't here.
So they were stolen. All right. Please keep investigating. We'll try to gather some information about the third brother.
So be on the lookout for orange uniforms, or a symbol of three horizontal stripes.
Excuse me?
The bandits in here. These are Rise's thugs. They're worse than the undead.
Oh, no.
What happened in Haran? That's mostly their fault.
That got me a little squirrely, but we're okay. Wonder if it's faster to go the other way. I'm in water and I'm not electrocuting myself. Holy smokes. Where am I going? I somehow made it the correct direction.
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead. Have you come to kill me?
My name's Di. Listen, I don't know. Yeah, well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee.
I knew it was somewhere over here, I just wasn't hitting it. Screw you. Screw you again. What in the world? Killing me. Got lucky there.
Get your electricity back, Attila. No,
it's no. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
So dark out.
Huh?
I see a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, no, Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever. If you say so.
If you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
That was not ideal, but it'll work. Oh boy. Whew. This is what I needed right here.
Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I can see the remains of a painting. It was like a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
Making good progress. Don't feel like this is the fastest run. Holy smokes, why did it send me sideways like that? Yeah, jump right in front of the buggy. Makes a lot of sense. Do it. Yeet!
Please, anybody there, please, help us.
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added Amir Arch Jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Okay, I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No, should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, okay. Mr. Crane. This is very important.
Attila, I found this hole with, I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. And there's a mask in here, too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, no, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.
Well, I'm already out of gas. I shouldn't already be out of gas. That's interesting. Weird.
Here's your man.
There. You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.
Come on. The hell? That just fucked me over right there. That gets me every time. I gotta stop doing that. It's the risk of dying is too great because of all those explosives in there. I gotta stop doing that. Period. End of story. There's just no other way to go about it. 3 minutes or something from here, so I got a little ways to go. Overall, single PC, it's working all right. I've had a little bit of rendering lag and encoding lag, just a little bit. But overall, it's pretty good. Can't complain. Can't complain. So far, I'm 2 minutes, 33 seconds ahead, which is good. The hardest part of just waiting, you know? It just waiting. You can't do anything. You just gotta wait it out. Woof. Like I got some volatile or virals down there. I don't see them, do you?
Crane, how is Attila? His silence goes on for too long.
But he didn't reach out to you guys? He said he was going to. I helped him with his research. He told me that he has to write everything down now. He said he needs time.
Go and find out, please. He hasn't reached out to us yet. We must be certain that he will finish the task.
All right.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you could do that, but all right. That's fine.
What the fuck have you done?
Attila.
Hey, it's Kyle Crane. I'm at Attila's house.
What's Attila's condition, Crane? Speak.
He's out of commission, bro.
He slit his own throat. He put the mask on and killed himself.
Mask? What mask?
An old red mask I found at the Temple of the Sun.
That old fool.
Kyle, what I have done, however it will turn out in the end, will give the mother a better answer to what she's looking for than any research I could have been losing time working on. You see, as a famous ethnographer, I came to Harran on the invitation of the local colonel's wife. The colonel, the mother. These were words spoken around here with utmost respect. Yet for me, after a while, they became just Amir and Jasmine. A happy marriage, if there ever was one. And it was at his request that I stayed behind when all hell broke loose.
Ah.
I was here when he came back to evacuate her. I watched as he got bitten, and when he asked me to stay, I did as he asked. I thought he'd want me to end his suffering. But that wasn't the case. He gave me something that I was supposed to pass him. Only if her state of mind after this tragedy didn't raise my concern.
All right. That's when we get the nuclear codes, which we will be using them later. Oh my gosh, wasn't paying attention. Ride the lightning, baby. Let's go.
Jazeera, please don't ask any...
Important to the mother, I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it.
Kyle, we've received information of a group matching your description. They've occupied the grave. If they keep our lost brother Orchid somewhere, it's probably right there.
All right, I'll check it.
We know it's a huge risk.
Check it out. Alright, now we go to the granary. We're gonna go save Faceless number 3. Got a little squirrely there. Not here, not, oh, not there.
Ow. Wrong virus.
Yes. Get Orkin, stay with me. Damn it.
It's Crane. The bandits were in the granary. So was Orkin. They captured and tortured him.
May the god of the sun accept his soul. Did he tell them anything?
I don't know. He said he didn't. He did try to tell me something about the cure. Just they didn't know how to open it. Said something about the lighthouse. I'll take a look.
Oh, I'm all foobarred. Where am I supposed to go? No, not there. Not there. Wasted a little bit of time, but I should be all right.
Lena, I copy. Go ahead.
Kyle, can you hear me?
Shit. Lena?
Kyle, please, if you can hear me, you have to hide.
Where did that come from? Unbelievable.
Lena, damn it. Fuck, I'm so close.
That was bad. Get off. Wow, three bombers within 100 meters? Crazy. Wow. That's two times in a row I've gotten lucky.
Burn in hell, assholes. This is Crane. Do you copy? The vials are gone. I saved only the last few of them, and Rice's men are coming to you. Do you hear me?
Crane, come here fast. Come quickly.
Low. Shit. Better hurry.
Oh, don't do that. Somehow, physics corrected. That makes no sense. Well, that was terrible. That's the first time I've ever done that.
It's not here. Why would he even be out here? Look! And Tolga, we're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
Yikes. Dang. Terrible driving today. I don't think I'm going to get under 60 minutes, but it's going to be really close.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit.
Hey, anybody there? Brother?
More fighting. More death. I can't let this happen again.
Just picked up ammo? Okay.
It's you. Where are the faceless? What's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun,
it's in your head. In your head, you're a zombie. You're a zombie. You're a zombie. Hey, because it's in your head. In your head, you're a zombie. You're a zombie. Night hunter. Yeah. Can't even jump. You're just along for the ride.
He gave me his cigarette kiss and asked me to run. He didn't want to hurt me.
He didn't want to hurt me.
They came for their mother. It took me a while to remember that my husband didn't smoke. I looked inside. There was a map, a key, and a note with numbers. It led us here.
I'm not sure exactly when you gain control, so I'm going to hold down the left arrow and forward arrow.
The rest of us went to look for medicine.
I'm not sure if you can do an evade technique? No. Okay. This part is just so brutally slow. You're just going from to flatline slow. Just ridiculous.
The others looked to me. They could have held medicine. They could have held poison. I felt a seizure coming. I was about to turn, and I realized, why else would my husband leave me here?
Why else, indeed?
I trusted him. I remember a taste. Acrid. Bitter as blood. It might have been blood.
Can you imagine that? And this gives you power over me?
Remains of the people who had trusted
you. Go to touch this person's shoulder, and all of a sudden you hear... I'd be like, deuces.
You see, breathing the fumes is one thing, but drinking the liquid is something else entirely.
So all the volatiles drank the liquid? Is that it? Is that what you're telling me?
I'm filled with love you can possibly imagine. But in the dark, my new...
And in the darkness, bind them.
Mindless, lethal. In the dark, with cruel passion, I ripped my own children to pieces. But I swore to myself that I would become the mother they really deserve. And now, you have come, Kyle. And every sign tells me you're the one I've been waiting for. It's in the prophecy, Kyle. Then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him. And through him will he speak.
I just need that medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond.
The mouth doesn't make sense. The tongue is underneath those sinew stuff. Shouldn't it be on top?
You can hide from others, but who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it with just the mist.
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen.
The army built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
So what, that's it? Just game over.
Game over.
Fuck.
That's just the way it is.
What do I do?
And some things will never change.
Follow me, Kyle.
Wait, so the coming of your god means what, we all die? And the plague, it dies with us?
It always meant that. And he shall pass through the gates of death so that he may bring new life.
If it kills the plague, I mean, I guess it's worth it.
Of course it is.
This doesn't look much like the gates of death to me, though.
Flowery language, isn't it? I was searching for proof, Kyle. For truth in our traditions. But Attila's death shattered my hopes. It was proof.
What, that there are no miracles?
What's a miracle anyway, Kyle? Becoming a sentient volatile? I'm nothing more than a monster. Becoming a hero during the apocalypse? You're just the right man in the right place.
So this is the failsafe. What do you need me for?
The key I got from my husband worked, but the codes he gave me didn't. I know that's the only way. I just don't know how.
Codes?
Here we go.
No, your husband,
101.02. Oh, I was so close to getting that 60-minute mark.
So he could decide if you'd stay sane long enough to make a decision.
So close.
You have the codes.
Wow, I saved 6.5 minutes? Holy smokes.
I hope you'll judge me well then.
I'm going to have to figure out a few optimizations here. I got to save another 60-plus seconds. 101, 102, 93. There's gotta be an optimization I can make. Maybe when I go up the mountain?
Emergency lock override accepted. Preparation of nuclear warheads in progress. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's load back in and take a look at the map and see what we can discern here. There's got to be a way I can shave it down an additional. I mean, I just need 2 minutes to get under to 59 minutes, you know? That's all I need. I mean, I'm happy. I'm happy I got an hour one. That's good. I do want to see.